floor. Come here.
Hi, baby. Yeah, I talked to my cousin and he works at a really nice hotel. He said he could hook us up.
Come on, Floor, let's go.
Come on, baby, you know I love you. It has a jacuzzi.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Why you gotta be acting like that?
¿Cómo estoy portando?
Like a little girl.
I gotta go.
Baby,
what?
I'm sorry. Let me take you.
My dad says I have to walk home with Brenda.
All right, fine.
Wait, where are you going now?
Frankie's. He's gonna hook it up, make it look good for you, baby.
What were you thinking?
What?
That picture you sent, my parents saw it on my cell phone.
Baby, I'm sorry. I just wanted to share something special
no,
with you.
No, get away from me. I'm so mad right
Baby,
now.
Baby, I'm sorry. I know it was stupid, but I don't know. I just thought, you know, no. I just thought you just might like it, baby.
Get away from me.
Did you like it? You liked it, right, baby? Come on, mommy. You liked it, baby.
You're so dumb.
¡Cállate, pendeja! ¡Órale!
Working, mind you, and I come back to find this. You stand by me and hold my hand now.
Some good shit, man. Yeah, man, save some for me. You know what? You got the munchkins.
Nah, man. Munchies, you dumb shit. Munchkins were those little orange guys.
Oh. Yeah, huh. I want one of them. So when are we gonna be alone, baby?
We are alone.
I mean, alone. You know what I mean.
I don't know.
I know a spot by the lake where we could be alone.
I already told you, I don't want my first time to be in a car.
Baby, you know I love you.
That's sweet. I just don't want to get pregnant. My dad would kill me.
You know, we do it in the jacuzzi, you can't get pregnant.
Really?
Yeah, I guess the hot water kills the sperm or something. That's what my cousin told me.
That makes sense.
So what's cracking, brother? How we doing, Tony?
Well, we're doing good, man. I just gotta get cleaned up. I think tonight is definitely gonna be the night.
Is that right?
Yup.
Man, she's making you work for it, huh?
Yeah, man. We've been together for like 3 months and nothing.
Nada.
Yeah, she doesn't want to do it in the car or something.
That's a good thing, bro. She's respecting herself. If it's too easy, something wrong with it.
She's dumb, man. She don't want to get pregnant or something.
Well, she's smart. That's what she is. That's why you gotta protect yourself at all times, brother.
What's the damn deal, everybody? This is Giovanni V. You're watching the only show you should be tuned into right now. It's 106 in Park, baby. You already know. Today's number one video comes from the land of Screwed and Chopped, where we tipping on fofos, riding on fodos. I'm talking about my home state of Texas, H-Town Zone with almost 30 million views, Kirko Bangs, drank in my cup. Let's take a look.
No, mira, all the time.
But that's the thing, though, man. I don't like condoms like that.
Freddie, you don't like condoms. What, you like being a dad then?
Hell no.
You like paying child support? How much is child support, Freddie?
About 5-6 notes a month.
A month? That's a car payment.
Damn. Man, I could get some rims, I could get a system.
You can't get nothing, dude. You're locked down, brother, for 18 years. And after that, I'll forget about it.
Man, but you know what? She can take care of herself, though.
How old is she?
She's 15.
You like what? 1920?
I'm 17.
You get arrested for that, brother.
I'm 17, man. See,
you were 17 3 years ago.
Man, you try to get me in trouble.
Let's go.
Hey, Chulo. You got a lot of nerve coming around to this parking lot.
Look, man, I don't want any trouble, okay?
Were you asking for trouble? It's cold out here! Now go to your room, think about what you did!
Well, then your dad's gonna have my number.
Fine, I'll use a payphone.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the room.
Baby, come on, let's go.
I'll be there in a minute.
Baby, hurry up. Come on, let's go. I got the room. I got everything. Look, I got some drinks for us.
Just give me a minute. I'll be there in a minute.
I'll see you upstairs. Room 14.
Where some of Latin America's hottest bands will be performing, such as Alejandra Guzman, AB Quintanilla and the Cumbia All-Stars, Flex, Moenia, Fobia, and many, many more. So come with me and let's check it out.
We're here at the Playboy Mansion and Hugh Hefner just arrived, so let's take a look.
Everybody, this is Giovanni Venegas, and we're still here at the 2012 BET Awards. The show is officially over, but we're not done, because now it's time for the official after party, so keep it locked, stay tuned to see what it's all about.